I've been sitting here reading the Bible to myself. I can't stop thinking about how close we are to hell. There's just so many lost souls. This world will soon be gone. They'll be crying. Souls will soon be begging Jesus to be saved. But they'll be left behind, for it'll be too late. Though they'll cry a million tears, those who remain consumed in fear will be left fighting. What's it gonna take to make you see? Jesus loves you and me. Why don't you pray? Get down on your knees. If you're tired of feeling hopeless, God will give you what you need till He calls you to go. There is one thing you should know. You don't have to live this way. Why don't you pray? Doesn't matter if you're a pauper or a king. Without the Lord, you stand to lose everything. It's not by act or by deed, but a spirit you're freed. Hear what I'm saying. What do I have to do? Make you see, Jesus died for you and me. Why don't you pray? Get down on your knees. If you're tired of feeling lonely, God will give you what you need till He calls you to go. There's one thing you should know. You don't have to live this way. Why don't you pray? You can't wait any longer. Sin's hold is getting stronger. Please realize what you have to do. Oh, you can't waste another minute in this world without Him in it. He's given you His life. Why don't you give Him your life too? The next time you feel all alone and left behind, why don't you pray? Stand up on your feet. Raise your hands up to Jesus. Tell Him He's your everything. 'Cause when He calls you to go, there is one thing you will know. You didn't have to live this way. Why don't you pray? You are saved by His grace. Jesus, we pray.